us immediately?
Yes, madam.
Anne, who took that little milk I brought? A carton of little milk. How does it disappear in 2 days? Who took it? Ha-ha, tell me, don't you eat? Don't you eat? Don't I pay you your money?
You
barely came two weeks ago and you start stealing? Honestly? Is that fair of you?
Madam,
how can you do this? Why do you disappoint me?
Calm down.
Can you calm down? No, if it were
madam,
you.
Madam, I'm not denying. You calm down. You're increasing your voice. Everyone is going to hear. Madam, maybe your instructions are the ones that were not clear.
That wasn't clear.
Listen, why don't you calm down?
That you accepted everything I told you. Do you understand? You said no.
Yes, I understood. You said that this milk, the one that is in the jelly can, is the one for the baby. I swear, even when I'm putting it in the fridge, I look like this. I don't even look at it. I don't even taste to see if the sugar has reached. But then yesterday, the other day, you bring a whole carton of lacto milk. It comes in so many. There was a strawberry, vanilla, chocolate. It is so sweet. You didn't tell me it's for everyone, of all age. It's
nutritious. Shut up. Don't I pay you? Don't I give you your money? Don't I give you your salary?
Madam, as a matter of fact, you can even leave the salary.
Eh?
We can have an arrangement. As long as you stock a little milk, we can forget the salary. Trust me. Wait.
You,
let me tell you something.
You're not. You can't be real.
You don't know what we are dealing with. This was the last thing that was in the rusty pack that
you
was
girl,
in.
You girl, you. I mean.
That was in the carton. You try, test it, and you will understand the problem. You test.
Mm-hmm.